Couple of snacks. I got at least about $2 here, at least, I think. Let me at least get past this part. Do your best. Go all out. Who will remain standing in the end? The final battle now begins when I come back from the store. That's the squad right there. Naruto, Sasuke, and Neji? Oh, yes. Finish enemy with a special technique. Okay. Alright. Let me go ahead and text this and say I'll be right back. I'll go to the store. right, guys. I'll be right back. Store room. Alright, in like 36 minutes. Wow. Alright, I'm back, y'all. I need to find my damn portable, bro. Hold on, y'all. I gotta find my portable charger.
It's all in a minute.
where the hell is it? Too long. I had that shit right in the room though. We're gonna charge this up. Cause the new phone I got, it doesn't have a aux cord for me to put in there. So when my headphones die, I have no other tool. But I do have them little ones I just got. So I'm about to actually switch over to that so I can listen to some music. Y'all ain't probably gonna hear me talk too much because I really need some music right now. With all this booty BS I've been going through. And I still got stuff that need to be fixed, like my AC. I'm gonna have to rap about that. I mean, it's really pushing me to the point where it's like, I got it. I still gotta get out of here. It's crazy, man. It's really crazy, man. That's gonna be something else I'm gonna have to talk about. I call down there, but yeah, you may see this, bro. It's just crazy. I don't understand how they really expect somebody to actually move in here. I think the water pump is fixed, but they kind of booty over here, bro. It's time for me to go. This gets to the point where I don't want to complain as much. I just want to save up and leave. But I have to complain because I can't be no bitch, you know what I'm saying, and sit here and not say nothing, you know what I'm saying? So. I'm going to text her, actually, and let her know, hey, the AC still doesn't work. And then I'm gonna leave a voicemail. I know they're gonna hate me, but they ain't gotta come out now because I know he was just here, but AC still doesn't work. Let me go ahead and fix that business right quick and I'll be right with y'all. I'm tired of holding my tongue on stuff, man. Like, man, that stuff needs to be fixed, bro. Let's see. Gmail, right? 6-0 first. Alright, let me make a little business call right quick, y'all. Matter of fact, I wonder if I can mute my the audio. Mute microphone, there we go. Hey, this is Jackal Daquan Field, building number 5614, unit 117, phone number 336-500-7136. I know you guys are just out here, and I don't expect you guys to come right back, you know what I'm saying? But also, the AC is still an issue. If y'all can do anything to fix that, that would be nice, because it still is humid in the whole house except for my room, and I would like to change that, because if I have company over and they want to go in the living room, play my games or anything like that, they're gonna be hot as hell. You know what I'm saying? So I would like to fix that and not have to resort to getting a fan or having to literally come out of pocket and buy another AC, and I don't wanna do that either. So, you know, it would be nice if y'all could fix the AC, you know what I'm saying? But I know y'all busy, you know what I'm saying? So y'all might not get to me till tomorrow. But once again, this is Jack with Daquan Field, building number 5614, unit 117, phone number 336-500-7136. I just want to see if you guys can fix the AC. I know y'all fixed it one time when y'all was over here trying to fix the water pump, then it just died, and I got it cut on right now, and it's not really doing anything. So if y'all could just come through and just check that out real quick, that'll be it. Y'all won't hear from me forever. The AC can still work, and the water pump ain't leaking. Y'all ain't got to hear from Mr. Jekyll no more. So, but I appreciate you guys, and yeah, I'm out. Alright, so I need to just go ahead and cut that off. It's not even. By now, it should have been cool as hell in here. Alright, y'all, go ahead and get ready. I really want a snack right quick, but I like my cookies cold, so I put my cookies in the refrigerator. They actually had packs of cookies for $1 at my Speedway up in Greensboro, so that was pretty cool. But, yeah. Alright, let's get back to it. Let me pause right quick. I gotta get this stuff out of my way. Why do I have? I guess I was about to. I'm like, this was about to stream through OBS. Why I'm talking over here? I've been doing stupid stuff sometimes. All right, let's just put it over here on the bed. All right. Some of this untangles each other. It'll be wild. Fuck around and pull it up out by there. That's in the way. That could be fun. I need this twist out.
What else am I trying to do? I'm trying to do
something. I just wanted to talk
about it.
I really
invested in some twist eyes. Alright, now let's get it. Whew, what a day, bro. What a freaking day, bro. I'm trying to tell you. It's been crazy. Alright.
Feeling good.
I'm gonna switch games. I want to play a whole bunch of different stuff before I go back to work one day. So that'll be the last battle. Yep. I'll at least go save. Victory, victory! Rank D has been conquered. Amazement, excitement, merriment. It was a fantastic battle indeed. Congratulations, we look forward to seeing you again. Can I screenshot that? Without a... Why I gotta always... Alright. This concludes Rank D of the Ninja World Tournament. Thank you very much. How was that?
Well done.
Well done.
Well done. This tournament is pretty fun. I think I'll take part in it again. the rank you took part in was the lowest rank. The other ranks would get harder, you know. Bring it on. That just makes things more exciting. Good. I'll be interested to see how high you can climb. If you're a real man, then you should be able to survive till the end. Yeah, me too. This is how strong is he going to get? Every time I see you, you're getting stronger than you were before. Just keep doing your best. See, she like him a little bit. Yes, son. We'll be back playing this soon, man. I'm really feeling this. And I liked it when it first came out. I was like, and I still do this to this day. When I bought this game, and I didn't buy it when it first came out, but when I bought this game, I stopped buying this game and that game and that game, and it's like, yo, like, you're not giving yourself a chance to enjoy the one game that you want. You find something else that you like, find something else, and it's like, it gets to the point you have 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 100 games, and you only completed maybe two. And it's like, what the hell? So, that's the only bad thing. Like, back in the day, I was so poor, I only could afford maybe one or two games to play, and I had no choice but to beat them, because that's all I had. And, you know, by the time I did get, I would acquire a whole bunch of games, but it took me a while to get. Now that I'm older and making more money, it's like, oh, I can buy this, I can buy that, I can buy this, I can buy that, and, but you don't have time. But this week, I had time to play a lot of games, but I've been on Def Jam real hard, and I think I played a long session with my friend Steph on Street Fighter 6. So, but I would like to, play a lot of the games that I bought that I haven't beat, and adventure games I haven't beat, and, like, even games like The Sky that I haven't fully beat, like, extra stuff outside of the story mode. Just, I would like to do that, and this is the perfect time to do that, and I kind of, like, had this BS happen at my, you know, apartment that kind of slew me up and tired me up, but I'm not going to use that as an excuse. I'm going to just shake that junk off, and we're going to keep on pushing, man. So, yeah. I'm going to share this out. Share this to my friends. I know they probably tired me sending stuff. I'm going to still send it. They can block me later. But yeah. And I need to get the whole gameplay too. Even though.